Released in 1988, the NES Max was a controller for the Nintendo Entertainment System. The A and B buttons were slightly smaller, and each had a turbo button. And it featured a cycloid, which you could slide around to control direction. And because of the grips, it was much easier to hold. The controller resembles modern controllers, such as the Switch Pro Controller, by design alone. Please, hit subscribe. And thank you for watching.